Honestly, the quality of rhetoric amongst bloodthirsty rioters these days.
Must to back it off.
Leading tower.
Damn it! They got Mavo!
Oh, shit!
Oh, Jesus!
Thank you.
Quelle histoire ?
Et vous savez quoi alentour ?
C'est que j'ai donc livraison à faire, moi.
Sheep to share.
You all right?
Search it.
Not.
A moment.
Back! Stay away!
You certainly don't look like a blood-crazed revolutionary. The hood is a bit sinister, though, if you don't mind my saying.
Serving as rear guard, are you? Convenient how that puts several locked doors between you and the fighting.
Oh, I'm not here at all. Not officially, anyway. But how often does one find the opportunity to poke about in a king's private study?
Looking for anything in particular?
State secrets, private correspondences, personal treasures, that sort of thing.
I do hope we're not eyeing the same prize.
Name it.
Certain letters written to the king, ripe for misunderstanding, should the wrong men find them.
I see. Well, then perhaps we can help each other. I believe the king has built a hidden vault somewhere in here. If only we could find it.
You were saying?
Very nicely done, my friend. Incredible.
Find your prize.
A cornucopia, yes. And you?
Believe so. Yes. This is it. That should take care of that.
And may I suggest we leave? Quickly.
What is that?
Our way out. Cover me, would you? Captain Rui has that effect on people.
Friend of yours?
A persistent thorn I haven't quite managed to pluck out.
He has information I need. I need to get back up there.
In this mess, you'll never find him again. Come with me, I have a better idea. You handled yourself well back there. I don't suppose you've ever considered military service.
I'm not much for following orders.
Ah. The bane of generals and statesmen everywhere. An individualist. I know the feeling. Men like us have a great advantage over most in the army. You see, we can think for ourselves. If you joined up today, you'd be a marshal in 10 years, guaranteed.
A generous offer, but no.
Where the heart leads, a man must follow. Look me up if you ever change your mind. Bonaparte is my name. Napoleon Bonaparte. Second lieutenant of artillery. For now.
Arno Dorian.
A pleasure. And as a personal favor, if anyone asks, I was never here. Watch the whole thing from a furniture shop across the carousel.
Face in the crowd, of course. What now?
Just a moment. You may want to take cover.
Everything all right, sir?
Fine, Corporal. Superb shot. Regular drills are critical to a regiment's success.
We should be going, sir.
We part ways here.
What about Rui?
Give me a few days. I'll see what I can learn of his current posting. Perhaps I can arrange an introduction. Be well.
Party. You've outdone yourself this time.
Merci. Now pray excuse me, I need to see to my husband.
Thank you, my friend. I only wish I could reward you properly.
No need. The distraction will be more than enough.
What was that?
Nothing.
Power, I would burst these prison bars.
Jesus, Seneca.
Help us, please. Free us.
Oh, bloody hell.
let us out.
I have a family.
Just let me out, and it's yours.
Freedom, my friend. Let the bastards.
Liberty. Chin.
Chin.
Chin. Everyone here when the brain is found.
Thank you.
guard.
Thank you.
verra que c'est révolutionnaire.
Je ferais mieux d'appeler la garde. On voit vraiment des gens étranges de nos jours.
Remember what I taught you, Marie.
Oui, Mama.
Francois Thomas Germain, for your crimes against the Templar Order, you are cast out. Let any man offering succor to the exile share his fate.
Fool. The Malay speaks to me. Now it's mine, de la Serre! De la Serre!
Milady, you have a caller.
I need your help, Marie.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have. Plotting against the revolution out of one side of his mouth, while he promises to support the Constitution out the other.
Good. I trust you can get this information into the proper hands, Monsieur Le Peltier.
Of course, Grandmaster. With this evidence in hand, the King's conviction is certain.
The Hotel Dieu, the oldest hospital in Paris. Centuries older than the famous Notre Dame Cathedral, which is down the street. Hospitals, as we know them, haven't exactly been invented yet, so you're more likely to get sick inside than to leave cured. The Templars are using the building's sewers to smuggle out artifacts they stole from Notre Dame. Go in and get the goods.
Quiet! You'll be dead soon enough.
Thank you. What's that then?
Someone got Michelle.
What?
Hold a moment.
What was that?
Wait a minute.
Could have sworn you came this way.
Je ne sais pas, j'écris très bien comment va se développer cette situation.
Taking us down. Hey, who's coming after Jacques?
You're mine!
guard going up. Something's going on.
Thank you. Thank you.